That's not a lot of meat. Why do people eat those things?
They've just spotted the rare botanical garden fat flightless quail. We're going to try to approach it, but be cautious. The last person that approached this bird without respect was murdered. It was downtown at a QT, but still it happened.